Gensel's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Tampa Bay's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
Jake Gensel, 2 minutes for tripping. Final penalty, 12 minutes, 14 seconds.
Skill play by McDonough. Fires! Score! A shorthanded goal! Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Possession established. Good reach there. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Smart recovery by Stamkos. Great glove save. Snaps one. And still another save. What a show.
I thought the second save was better.
Fires. And that puck deflected into the player's bench.
It's pretty cool how excited people get for a 4-ounce chunk of rubber. But getting a game puck is exciting. The funny part is the players are around these things all the time and it doesn't mean anything to them, so they just flip it up over the glass.
Look out, here it comes.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his chip.
Got his glove on that one. Tampa Bay skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Couldn't get through there. Gotta ice it here. That one's to him from his goaltender. Crosby's carrying it through center. Good place to shoot from, and a save. Passing one off now to Gord. Pass attempt to Palat. What a hit! Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Tampa Bay's power play did not do it for them. That is up close and personal.
Medeiros is going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
A big one-timer. Save. Pass off the woodwork to Gensel. Moving it to Malkin. Is thrown to point. Pitching this one to Strawman. And it's a good pickup. Pitching it to Hornquist. Trying to go to Mata. Now it's directed to Malkin.
1 minute left.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. An offside has been called here in the latter stages of the contest. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Lost it, but got it back. Takes that pass. Fires. Holds on and gets that whistle. Tampa Bay's got that win. Outstanding save. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. Good face-off victory there. Score! They take that neutral zone faceoff. The Penguins lug the puck into the defensive zone. Carries it on in from center. Clubbed. And he holds on and stops play.
The Penguins' offense is bolstered by having this player in their lineup. Man, he can shoot the puck. He gets to the front of the net. He can score in a greasy rebound as well. You don't get to the top of the league unless you score in many different categories.
Has it picked up. Propelled to Erne. The Penguins in their own end controlling the play. To the final seconds of this one, and a third round victory is about to occur. solid, clean win. This series is over, and the winners move on.
Fans at home, Doc, will be celebrating tonight as their team wraps this series up.
No lower low in hockey than seeing your hope shattered like this. This is not the time to analyze it. That comes later. The handshakes are first. Now for the presentation of the Prince of Wales Trophy. This is always kind of fun. It goes to the Eastern Conference representative in the Stanley Cup Final. And the fun part is, some years they touch it and some years they don't. Let's see here. Nope, pass on that one. The playoffs continue with our next game. We hope you'll look forward to that one as much as we are. Meanwhile, for this one tonight, for Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.